in regards to technology report. Technology Administrator Sean Strickland has notified me that he's working on the E-rate credits, and we're already to start to see E-rate credits for 2011 for all of our telephone bills. And for that one, 2011, we received around $18,000 for E-rate credit. Now he's working on the 2012 E-rate credits, which estimates to be around $23,952. So that's very good. That really helps us with our phone bill. He's continuing to do team viewer to repair all the computers remotely. We're starting to see some money coming in from the Unique Services. That's a collection agency that we hired. And a lot of our materials have been returned because of Unique help calls from the patrons, and they returned a lot of our materials to the library. The IT guy will be attending a professional meeting on behalf of libraries on August 29th. We'll order some new headphones and jump drives. Now we sell those to our patrons, and that has brought in a small amount of money, but every little bit helps. Also, let's see, Ace Technology repaired a fire alarm system for lighting destroyed some wiring here at Maine, and we called and had that repaired. Are there any questions regarding the report?
The cleaning fee that Lanier County is paying, mm-hmm. was that just being passed on for our cost to clean, or is that going to affect us any at all?
Pardon?
So I assume what we were charging them, what it was costing us to clean, so there's not going to be a change.
Yeah, we was paying, right. We just, they was paying us to clean that library, so we was paying our maintenance person as a part of our cost, and we was providing all the materials and everything to clean that library, the vacuum cleaner materials, everything. They were just offsetting that cost that we used to clean that library. And they decided no longer want us to clean it. But that's sort of avoided that it happened right after we removed the carpet, we cleaned the carpet, because before it looked really terrible. Now that we replaced the carpet and everything, they said they're going to clean it.